Here we are.
Guess I just gotta wait.
Huh?
Bill Jablonski.
Did Okada give you the details?
My info's I'm supposed to off someone.
No, not just anyone. Joshua Stevenson, a fucking murderer. I'll tell you more inside. Get in. You're driving. They're supposed to pass down this street. We just sit tight till they show up and follow them. I want to see the light in that motherfucker's eyes go out.
Whoa. Why?
So he can smell his own fear before he dies.
Nothing to do but wait, then.
What's your name?
V.
Let me tell you something, V. That sack of filth took the life of someone I loved. I can't live with the thought that he... There they are! Step on it! On him. Don't let him get away! Watch out! I said, break! This is it. Let's go. Stay close. I'm gonna blow the motherfucker to bits myself. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna fucking kill him!
NCPD! Stop right there! Lieutenant Vasquez, NCPD! Stop right there!
You're protecting a murderer!
Drop it or I shoot! Wait!
No, stop! Stop the killing!
They're here to kill you!
It's not their fault! Shoot the girl, and our deal is dead!
Vasquez! Shoot!
Right! Let's just all shoot holes in each other!
Crying out loud? Fuck! We can't leave her here! Media vultures will be here any minute.
The fuck are you doing? Stop! NCPD! Stay where you are! And get that goddamn semi out of here!
We take her with us.
What?
You want me to come with you?
I need you.
You're out of your fucking mind.
Hey, another word from you and I am calling the studio.
Gregor,
don't make me ruin your career.
Busted an attempted hit on my guy.
Nobody, and I mean nobody,
will jump on your head. No priors, but run a deep sweep just to be sure.
Borrowing you.
Thanks, I owe you. No patrol car, and stay off the frequency.
What the hell is this?
Can't have this coming back.
What's your name?
This.
V.
This, what the fuck is this?
But you
drop it, dickhead.
Your associate.
Listened.
What was his name?
We're clear to go. Boys from
Bill
the precinct
Jablonski.
Will mop up here.
Ring a bell.
Sadly, yes. He just to number our days that we may gain a heart of wisdom.
Wait a sec. You're V. I heard of you.
Can't say the same about you.
We can't take her. Out of the question. She's way too big a threat.
Well, I want to give her a job.
Christ on a stick.
Finally, something that isn't a complete snore fest. Could binge watch this all day if I had some popcorn.
Gonna tell me what it is you want from me?
Well, this one time, Rachel is right. We can't stay here. Come with us. You'll find out all you need to know on the way.
Got to object, strongly.
Noted. But you don't have a phone here.
Ha! That's it. Got no fucking idea what this is about. But if you don't go with them, I'm never talking to you again.
All right. I'll go with you.
Move it! We're running late!
Have you ever experienced anything that changed the meaning of existence? Changed your life?
Could say that. Sure.
Then you will understand exactly what I'm trying to do. 12 years ago, I was sentenced to prison for armed robbery. And other sins. I shot and killed several people in cold blood, and it didn't mean anything to me at the time. But behind bars, you get all the time in the world to think. And I thought to correct the errors of my ways.
Spelling mistakes you can correct, but murder's murder.
You can make amends to the families. You can lead others away from the path of darkness.
Spill already. What do you want from me?
Stay with me for the day. And I'll pay you what you were promised to kill me.
Excuse me? With what money?
Not mine. The studio's. And the studio will pay.
Just till the end of the day?
Till the end of the day.
I sense anything going wrong. I'm out.
No one will force you to stay.
We're almost at Gloria LMR's.
Give me a moment. I need to prepare.
Vasquez, keep an eye on them. I'm gonna stay in the car. Keep it short. We're on a tight schedule.
Zuleika?
You're late.
I found a companion along the way.
Someone from the studio?
Do you remember what you wrote me in your last letter? She is everything you spoke of. V, meet Zuleika.
V, pleasure.
You are a friend of Joshua's?
Recent acquaintance, more like.
Mama isn't back yet. We can talk inside until she returns. Come in.
Hurry up. I'll be waiting outside.
Please, sit down. Can I offer you anything? A drink?
I'm good, thanks.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, one God. Amen.
Zuleika is the sister of the man I killed.
She wrote me letters while I was doing time. That is how we two were united. Through forgiveness.
Mean to say you let the man who killed your brother off the hook?
Judge not, and you will not be judged. Condemn not, and you will not be condemned. Forgive, and you will be forgiven. Whether it finds enemies or neighbors, God's love knows no bounds on Earth, and neither should ours.
Not buying it. Not at all.
You believe in a merciful God, yet he allowed for your brother's murder. Let it happen.
I grieved for Reuben. You cannot know how much. I wanted him back. But then God showed me his plan, and I found peace.
The Lord knows I regret killing Reuben, but if not for him, I never would have found the path to God.
We can't know the paths of divine providence.
Do you believe in God, V?
Can't say I do.
Zuleika and I have a running dispute. I was thinking you could help us resolve it.
No, no! I never agreed to anything like this!
I'm all ears.
Joshua, he thinks he's the Messiah and wants to end his own life.
That is not true. I never said I was any sort of Messiah.
Suicide? Do you really think that's what the Lord could ever want from you?
It won't be suicide.
What exactly is going on here, Joshua?
When the media learned I'd found God in prison, the next day my face was on the cover of every screen sheet. A brain dance studio took notice. They sent representatives to make me an offer.
Bloodsuckers.
I was facing the electric chair. Now, with the studio's help, my death will be more than a state-sanctioned murder.
They want to scroll a brain dance of Joshua being crucified. An execution like any other, just garbed in holy robes.
This is insanity, pure and simple.
It's the one thing worse than insanity. Blasphemy.
Zuleika transformed me into a child of God. It's time I repaid that debt. I want to bear witness to love's existence in a manner that all the lost souls on this wretched earth can understand.
Why love?
If unconditional love exists, then so must God. It's time the world was reminded of his divine presence. Think of the millions jacked into their feeds like livestock. The children growing up in gang-infested streets. Do they know love? Think of the joy toys on Jig Jig Street. Coked-out corpos in their offices, murderers who stalk the streets. I want to reach them. I will reach them! And think of paid killers like you, V. Have you known love? Do you know what it is?
Mother's home. Joshua Stevenson, we meet again. And who are you?
My name is V.
Go. You are not welcome here.
Mrs. El Amar, I have come to beg you for forgiveness.
You murdered my son. That is something I can never forgive.
I truly do regret the pain I have caused you.
Out of my house, now! Just go, please. Out, all of you!
We should leave, really.
Please, Mrs. El Amar!
Murderer! It's okay, just go. You took my Reuben from me. My child, my son.
Let's go back to the car. just wish I could have talked to Gloria, you know, explained everything. And somehow I thought... I thought she'd find it in her heart to forgive me.
Time to grab a bite to eat.
Who could blame her? It's not easy to forgive your son's murderer.
Stevenson, we all knew how that would end.
If you forgive anyone their sins, they are forgiven. If you do not forgive them, they are not forgiven.
You really want to do this? Get nailed to a cross?
Yes. It is something I must do. For if this won't shake the world to its core and wake us from our collective nightmare, then nothing will.
Take Stevenson inside, grab us all a table. Need a word with our stowaway here. Wait up a sec, I want to talk. So, what do you think about our next big BD star?
He's got some organic chips loose. Needs psychiatric help.
My thoughts exactly. But it's too late for that.
If he's as crazy as you say, why is he so important to you?
Because Stevenson's got a little something that's in short supply, but in very high demand. That little something's called authenticity. And that brain, composed entirely of cat shit at this point, he truly believes what he says.
Ah, sounds like the perfect BD actor.
And one incapable of fucking up in any way. Stevenson could be a fat old fucking gold vein for our studio.
And that's my concern because...
You're fucking with his mind, asking probing questions. You're making him doubt, and most importantly, jeopardizing my investment. So I'm prepared to pay you double what he's promised you to quietly walk away.
Don't do it, V.
Fine. Deal.
Very wise choice.
Fucking pathetic.
Don't follow me in. I'll tell Stevenson you said goodbye.
Calling all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Carnita Street. Sixth Street Gang has established a presence led by Olga Elizabeth Longmead, wanted for kidnapping and first-degree murder, 2 counts. NC authorities have posted a reward for neutralizing the threat in that area.
Here we go!
Thank you.
mind if I were you.
Oh, God. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. I'll make it quick. Trouble.
Someone shoot her before it's too late!
Look, no hard feelings. Come on out. No justice, no mercy!
Goddamn! I'd start running if I were. Goddamn! Wounded here!
How's life in NC? Getting any sleep? Because I'm not. Not when there's money to be made. So listen, one of my people, name's Juliet, was supposed to deliver me some precious data. Never made it. Getting total radio silence. Check on her, will you? And don't forget the data. Specs attached.
No. Interesting.
A safe behind a painting. A little cliche. But hey, at least the Merc appreciates. GAC Arts, you could learn a thing or two.
Wondering more how it ended up on the ground. Juliet must have been in a hurry.
Yeah. Something twisted happened here, V. If life's taught me one thing, it's that a safe's a good spot to hide your valuables.
Got a reader, too. Must be an access shirt around. Can't have bad luck all the time.
Thank you.
What happened to Juliet V. Mock? She never mentioned she had a sister. It's a crying shame. Thanks for grabbing that data. Gig's closed. I'll be in touch.
You know, I don't typically see strong-arming as the best way to get results. Still, sometimes you're left with no choice. But force. There's this scuzzbag needs to be reined in. A sadist on a corporate leash. A real hemorrhoid on Night City's ass. Do us all a favor and handle this contract. Details are attached.
Playing hide and seek?
We'll be right back.
Thank you. Hey, I already sent the car. You were supposed to knock Vega out. Toss him in the trunk. I know the scop sucker deserved to die, but... well, at least there wasn't any collateral damage.
Community suffered enough as it is. Gate closed.
Come out! I want her...
heard her.
It is good to see you, B.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay? Saburo's daughter?
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
And what's to stop her little errand boy from selling us out?
He will not do that. He's a man of honor.
Right, because Arasaka's ranks are chock full of those.
Do not confuse true honor with the petty morals by which you live. Baika, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
Can speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Zare, saw what happened. Yorinobu strangled the old guy.
Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about a silly parade? Fool!
Correct.
But you can't ignore the truth!
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
You will regret those words.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you.
There is a price on your head.
Sorry, but this gonna take much longer.
I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to Yorinobu-sama. What would you do now, were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver you ahead to you.
What?
We're talking about a guy who killed his father to seize control of Arasaka. Gonna take an interest in this or not?
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Fucking riddance. One Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
Well, can't say we didn't try.
We tried, yes, and obtained something useful.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said. They returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance, perhaps, if, somehow, we can get to Hanako-sama. We must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
No, just the fixer, Dave. Wakako Okada runs a pachinko parlor on Jig-Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
Hmm.
JJ Street. What is this name?
Just a Night City name.
Beware, you mock me too often.
You all right, Goro?
Yes.
Why does that concern?
Just asking. Does everything with you have to have an ulterior motive?
I apologize. That came off wrong. I am simply not used to such questions. People like me, either we are doing well, or we are in a grave.
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorinobu's puppets green at the cameras and insist that everything is under control. But the wider the smile, the bigger the lies.
Got something that'll keep you lit for hours.
Rogue, my sweet. This has got to be a misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the Claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests. V, so nice to see you. And your charming friend is?
Happened to be working together, that's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, お会いできて光栄です.
Ah, a true gentleman. Ah, shame only that he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And you, V, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
Eddie's is why. Always about Eddie's, Mikako. You want to make him, we got this. Doesn't get any simpler.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So it's Arasaka again. What I fail to understand is, why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
Arasaka, Tiger Claws. Kinda like the family dog screwing the cat, hmm? Can't possibly be fond of the people who killed your grandkid.
That was very long ago.
Time's the best healer. Wound like that, though.
A wound like that, no. Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you. It's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not? Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction. They'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, the guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expect it to be tight. Our last parade, Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a netrunner, one at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here. It's an old automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats will float out of Japantown, and we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect. That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san. A delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Stay safe, Goro.
You as well. Until next time.
What kind of stuff you sell?
Everything a creature of lust could want.
Watch it!
Ha ha.
yes!
My chrome could use some fine-tuning.
Here to serve.
Mr. Whitey here?
Story. How AV has crashed outside of Night City.
the Mega Pack. For an additional fee, you can get your own screen.
Life's pointless.
Looking to get chipped.
Thank you.
So, as I was saying...
Mind taking a look at my chrome?
Sure. Make yourself comfortable.